On the fourth day of Christmas, my church shared with me a tasty turkey dinner,
yum,
a fun-filled festive fete, Steve who made us laugh, and the story of a little baby.